Oh! Thank you. know that one day you'll be grown up. And I wonder what you'll remember of these years. Will you recall your time as a child with fondness? Or were there too many caretakers, formal dinners, and lessons about boring old history? Maybe the precious hours we spent together will shine brighter. Time captured now and then with your mother and with Corvo, who was always close to my heart. I hope the season of rats and plague will be nothing more than a passing shadow on your early memories. A crisis come and passed, weathered by your mother and her advisors. You'll sit on the throne someday, and will do well, I hope. It's a tricky life, full of responsibility and peril. It was not your choice to be the daughter of an empress, but I believe you'll rise to the challenge. Stay good-hearted, Emily. Keep drawing and telling stories, and only share your power with those you truly trust.
Yeah. What?
Oh, no! Oh, please, don't! No!
Terrence dies.
Someone get over here!
I know you!
Watch out!
Clear the line! Leave your heart to the house!
Within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold, the scent of his blood still fresh in the air. My, how you've changed things. You know, the Lord Regent would have fought harder to protect himself, but the truth is, he knew that he deserved to die. It must have been agony for such a tightly wound man to watch as the plague spiraled out of control. As people on the streets went mad and died, bleeding from the eyes. Don't worry, I'm not about to tell you that he deserved sympathy. The worst part must have been knowing that it was all his fault. As you hunted down his people one by one, and finally came for him, he must have realized that all his planning was for nothing. And that must have been exquisitely terrifying.
Train needs to go to the torture.
Oh no. Why do I have to take it?
He's harmless.
Unless you're scheduled for execution or for questioning.
He's so strange. Always working on something he keeps secret. And he has that brute of a dog.
Trust me. He's gentle as a lamb. Now, take him his food.
Citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Anyone caught burning oil will be subject to arrest. This message is a directive from the Lord Regent himself. All trust in the Regent. Please, please don't hurt me. You're here to kill the Regent, aren't you? Spare my life, and I can help you beat him. He makes recordings on audiograph, secrets. Some that would destroy him if others heard. Played on this amplifier, his confessions would be broadcast throughout the city. He'll be ruined. The audiograph card you want is in a safe in the Lord Regent's room. But I was able to see the combination over his shoulder. 935. Trust me, what's recorded on that card will do the trick. Good luck.
Thank you.
If I explain, then you will see I am not at fault. My poverty eradication plan was meant to bring prosperity to the city, to rid us of those scoundrels who waste their days in filth and drink, without homes or occupations other than to beg for the coin for which the rest of us toil. And it was a simple plan. Bring the disease-bearing rats from the Pandician continent and let them take care of the poor. The plan worked perfectly. At first, they hid from the catchers and bred at sickening rate. Soon it didn't matter. Rich, poor, all were falling sick. And then people began to ask questions. The Empress assigned me to investigate whether the rats had been imported by a foreign power. I knew the truth would come out eventually, so there was no other way than to be rid of her. Take the power myself.
She had to die, you see.
She had to die.
The Lord Regent resides here, as do those who await their turn with the Executioner, though their apartments differ.
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go. Changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.